react to this pattern, we can move on to a four-dimensional object, right? Well, what if in three dimensions can move left?
Thank you.
more.